First of all, thank you for all the views on YouTube, on Facebook, and for the comments, the great comments. So please, if you liked the vlog, subscribe. In the last vlog, I reviewed the badass EcoGlass rod. I had to try this rod in salt water with real fish. So we left the Dolomites, we left the mountains, me and Nadia.
Ciao!
And drove to the Liguria Ocean, Santa Margherita Ligure. There, I rented a boat and went out looking for small tunas and bonitos. Just a few words about the rod. The rod is perfect for casting, no problem at all. The rod is perfect for fighting fish. You can mishandle the rod, no problem, it's fiberglass. And then, as I told you in the first vlog, it's a great fun to fish rod. It happens sometimes that the anchovies try to escape from the bonitos or from the small tunas, and they swim right under your boat. And they stay under your boat. You can see the small tunas swim and attack the anchovies right under your feet. And when this happens, you nearly don't have to cast. There are three reasons to go and visit Liguria region. First, the fishing. Second, the great walks you can make there, the great walks with great gardens, great houses, everything is really beautiful. Third, the food, which is more than great.
yellow boat on the sea, lining of a survey, and his captain singing songs, sing his love to the waves. Lonely boy, but so brave, floating under the sun, looking for something new. Sirens waiting for him. Sometimes we go down, sometimes we gamble, sometimes we go down, sometimes we rise again. What you need is up to you. What you find is up your mind. Sometimes we go down, sometimes we gamble.
Unboxing. We got two boxes here, a small one and a bigger one. Let's start with a small one. These arrive from Denmark. It was sent by Stig Hansen. We have some very nice bobbins here. This is a Mitch one and this is a regular one. As you can see, the tip here, the tube, that's a ceramic tube. And then there is this wheel, and the use of the wheel, if you turn the wheel, the tension on the thread that you will use for tying flies will increase. Obviously, this is a quality product, mostly for professional tiers or for fly tying addicted like me. I don't know how to pronounce the name of the bobbin. I think it's mine. It's mine bobbin. And now let's open the big box. Fish pond net. So this is a new one, the new fish pond emerger net, brown trout. As you can see, the handle is longer than the other one, that's the Nomad hand net. They are both very light because they are made with fiberglass and graphite, and they both float. The quality of the net, I think it's very good because it's not too stiff and it's deep enough. One of the problems with this kind of nets is the fact that they are not deep enough, and sometimes the fish, if it's a big fish, he can jump out of the net. So, This is other very good stuff. These are the new dry fly box from the Techie. These boxes are made for dry flies. It means you can put your dry flies in the box and the heckle will not crash down because the silicone is made so that it will not crash the heckles. This is a very good idea combined with the other idea of using silicone instead of foam. Silicone has less memory, so the hooks will always stay in the box. Alpha Reel is designed in Finland. This is a pink version. There are other colors, very good reels, and a good price. So this was unboxing for today. This is the end of Fly Fishing Vlog number 2.